This is our 2014 Rolls-Royce Phantom. Sitting on some white walls. This does have 360 bird's eye view camera. You can see the front camera right there. Plenty of tread left on the tires. No wheel scuff on this right front driver's side wheel. Body lines are very clean. No dings, no dents, no scratches. This is real brushed aluminum. This is not a wrap. So obviously big spec option there. Plenty of tire tread as I've promised. Again, just showing you body lines. Everything's lined up correctly. With this beautiful paint, you'd easily be able to tell if there was any color difference with my phone camera. Just to clear and point out, there is truly no paintwork on the car. No rock chips. The mirrors haven't been sprayed. Very clean car. We might have a little bit of a ding right here. Oh, nope, just dirt. Just to confirm that was just dirt. Great tire tread in the rear. Top is in excellent shape. There's no dings on these A-pillars. Sorry. No rips in the leather. No tears. This window is in excellent shape. There's no seals, no visibility on any cracks or anything. Just a little bit of dirt. This car is very, very clean for what it is. Usually, when you get these things, they're pretty beat up. This car, the way you're seeing it, literally is soap and water. We haven't done anything to her. We haven't even done touch-up on her. We haven't had to. There's nothing wrong with her. But we got the car probably 2 days ago and just got her pictured. Paintwork in here. Just a very clean car. It's got both keys. A little bit of dirt in here, sorry. Just trying to show you no paintwork anywhere. These guys usually always get dinged up somewhere, but nowhere, nothing. It's in very good shape. It's got the trickle charger. It's a Rolls-Royce trickle charger. You even get an extra pair of mats. Carpet back here is in great shape. It's got the safety kit and the tool kit. Just a little bit of extra storage here. This guy's a little scratched up, certain angles, but no dings or dents on it. little bit of polish on there will get a lot of that stuff out. It's not bad at all, trust me. You have to be here in person to really see it. Umbrella. It's got the Phantom plates. I'm gonna put the top down here in a second. Both of these pop out, by the way. You'll never use them, probably. So we'll start up. 14,999 miles. No lights on. Everything's looking really good. Pop the hood, and then I'm gonna do the top in a different video for you. Sorry, lifting that up with one hand was a little tough.